I wouldn't marry you if you were the last man on earth. You're just not worth two hoots.